Smart. What? And wait. And wait.
Oh, that's a bit mental. Like, yo.
Why?
Yo.
Because I know why you did that, because I'm an ex-baker. But why have you put flour on that rolling pin?
What was that?
Nels?
Where are we? What is going on? Where are we right now?
I'm single.
Yeah. Hey, why have you put flour on the rolling pin?
Giving Footasylum exes.
Nels, I'm asking you a question now! You've had me twice and I know you heard.
I just feel like it's giving, you know, it's to... It's
no, it's so it doesn't stick. That's what you had to say.
This thing ain't sticking
so
to nothing.
Don't stick to the rolling pin.
I can't lie. Saying.
But that ain't dough, that's icing, so I don't think it would stick, innit?
If you knead it with your hands first.
No, yeah, warm that up.
Like warm it up in your hands and it'll extend.
Like, so I should warm it up with my
rub
hands.
Rub that down.
That would be
get that warm. Rub that.